so far.
The other side also fell. Next tower one. But the other side.
Let's all go to tower one, and Farrell, you just keep looking for crystals and cannonballs. Okay.
Buff all the towers if you're near him, Farrell.
There's another cannonball between 3 and 1.
You can charge it, Tedler. We can kill it. Plat. Okay, Plat's AFK. Awesome.
Thanks, sir.
No, I don't blame Rutger for making you start it. Mage in the back.
Okay, he's back.
Okay, I'll charge it. Charging.
I hate when you use that blind leap, Edler.
I'm sorry, I have to do it.
Because I lost a target.
I know you with target, but I do it for your benefit so I don't die.
Our noob chanter just died.
Just res, Farrah. Just hit OK, you'll start with full mage.
Wait till the ads pop up, then. Here they are. Don't charge it yet.
Do I need to charge it, or...?
Not yet.
No.
Well, I'm saying, when this is done, is do you need me to charge?
Yeah, you'll charge it. Okay, go ahead. Nope. Go ahead, bro.
Cannon by tower one. Let's get some crystals, guys.
At here.
There's a cannon by tower between 1 and 4.
So we have 3 crystals. All right, to tower 2.
I just kill it. Charge it.
Yeah. Everybody, tower two. I'm about to charge it. Just stay at Tower 2, Feral, or just come to Tower 2, which we'll have to charge in a couple seconds.
Don't get down, if you got a chance.
Okay, charge it, Feral.
Crystal, right next to us.
Healer's mark, we're saving for last.
Kill the sin.
My game crashed.
Get back here, Feral.
Better crash now than crashing the boss.
I think we can heal it with just Feral since he's in support spec. Okay. Okay, everybody to Tower 2. Feral's gonna heal.
Go ahead, Feral.
You're fine.
Sorry, don't hurt me.
Okay.
see him there.
Nice to stop.
Okay.
I have 3 crystals.
Anybody else have crystals?
I have 1.
I have 4 now.
So we need one more.
We'll find one, let's go ahead.
Yeah. Everybody to Tower 3.
Charging.
Could you still buy Tower 1?
Yep. Somebody charge it.
Charger.
How many cans do you have, Fafa? I think that's enough. You can come help us, DPS. Okay, charge it.
Okay, charge it.
Mobs behind us.
Mobs on the things. The end.
Just cure yourself, Tetherler. Get mana.
How many cannons you got? That's fine.
So we have three crystals, so we need still one more.
I have two.
Who's gonna watch Tower 3?
I will.
Yeah. You can start charging it.
I have two. Does anybody have another one?
You gotta get one.
Okay.
So get
okay.
It.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get that one, Farrah. And then come to us.
Do you want me to charge it?
Hold on, wait. Yeah, go ahead.
Tower 1 dead. Or Tower 2, I don't know. The other tower.
That's not really helpful.
That's a lot of mods.
Okay. Charge it.
No,
charge it.
One more wave. Black.
I should throw a shit.
Might as well use them if we have them, right?
Okay, charge it. Go ahead, bro.
Yes, you can. Who is our gladiator?
No, I kill the mods in each tower. I mean, I kill the first two waves in the tower one, then I got time like 4 seconds or 5 seconds to get mana and kill the next wave there in tower two. The problem, maybe the problem is it's the times. You need a way to charge the tower. Oh, we got it. We got it.
Yeah. You just gotta time the first two towers so that way whoever's defending upstairs is not doesn't have waves of axe at popping at the same time in both towers.
Yeah, you think that at the same time is impossible.
Yeah, you just gotta time it.
I need 1 minute per scene.
Sure.
Yeah, sure, Adler.
Hopefully Rook doesn't die in the first 5 seconds.
Waterproof scrolls and windproof scrolls.
What if you want to die?
Well, not in the first 5 seconds. I'm assuming it doesn't take 5 seconds for him to go to use all of his mana.
Alright.
Okay, I'm going in.
Wait. Plasma.
Okay.
Dude, as soon as Seagull gets. We're gonna do it at start, Farrell.
Alrighty.
Both.
At the beginning, too.
Okay, I'm inside.
Okay, let's go in. Don't move yet. Once you're in.
Yeah, I'm wait gonna for pop Hand of Destruction, too.
Okay, starting in 5 seconds. Out.
Yes.
In.
Who got Diego? Sigo?
Yes. Black.
Damn it.
It's a plat.
I love Word of Quickness. So easy to heal.
Ow. Prepare to go back in. In. What's the cooldown on World of Fitness?
10 minutes.
Okay.
We're doing it.
Yeah, very fast.
It's way faster than this.
Yep.
That fucker's on me now.
It's on the clock.
Bond.
Yeah, try to stay away from the Minecraft stuff. So. No.
Not sure.
No.
No, you don't.
Try to stay a little spread out so that it doesn't hit a lot of people.
Sorry, Ben, so. Sorry, my generator.
Okay,
sorry,
my
device. Device, device.
Yellow devices, burn all three. And. And out.
What's up with the bounce? Mine.
One device here, so. Okay, back on play.
Bro, can you throw a recovery on my Tempest? Thank you.
I can see you.
Nice, dude.
Nice, bro. In.
And. Prepare to go out.
Those two got the left, what a f***.
Yeah. We should have 1 minute scenario. Good job, guys.
We had plenty of time.
Yeah, easy peasy. Alright. Sunbury, you get me low, you get me low.
Oh, shit.
Really?
Oh,
nice.
Oh my
god.
Come on.
Those are from ages.
Oh.
No, they're for all accurate, my heal accurate.
Yeah, it's guy accuracy.
Oh shit. Adler, go ahead.
Better. Wow. Oh, put him on. Look at that! It's a jetpack!
Oh, we got a jetpack? Oh my god, wait, I can't see.
Put him on, I wanna see him.
He has him on, it's a jetpack.
Oh my god! Oh, it is? That's funny.
That's funny. You're like an Aether Tech.
Damn, that's so lucky.
I don't think it's better than the Hyperion Wings, though.
No, it's better for mage.
For me, I got Aquarius. GD points, or Bracketed.
I would like that.
Yeah, it's for both classes, but usefulness-wise, I think Hyperion Wings gives you more stuff on it.
Okay,
well, congrats, Platt.
Thank you.
Lava. Yep.
Oh, grats.
Oh, grats. Weapon?
Still good.
Go for the headpiece, probably.